We cleaned the line out again. Let's run it now and see what we find. Alright, we located this out. It does come out on the other edge of the house. It does appear to be underneath an air conditioner though, so we're gonna ease on past this if we can, make sure that that's all that we got on this line. Alright, there at the Y, we are still standing water. I think what we need to do when we dig this up, we need to go ahead and saw cut to this Y and see why we're not getting any past this point. I believe we're going to have another stoppage right in the face of it where it turns into clay pipe. Let me back up and get a distance on this.